One person went to the hospital after a late-night shooting in Hampton. Just after 11 last night, someone called police. They heard gunshots on Pear Avenue right near Kickitan Road. A few minutes later, a person showed up at the hospital with a gunshot wound in the leg. Investigators are not saying if the two incidents are related.